Okay, so I'm gonna take a shot on something since there's a train running. I took a chance on running that away to the east. I think that speaker is announcing that the next train is due to arrive at any minute. Hello? Alright, so I notice we have an AUG. Is that a gas mask? Now this is the apartment complex. Usually this place is like controlled by, this in the last game. It was controlled, so gonna he did say there might be other way of getting all I need to do is get to the roof. Our roofs. Somehow pulled the trigger. Now I had to lower the resolution. One, it maxed out my RTX 4090. Yes, maxed it out. And two, resolution, you know, graphics quality. Thank you. Hey. What do you want? You from PSA? What is this place? You know where the planetarium is? To the right of this place, the big dome. See it off the ledge. What is this place? Well, it used to be part of the Dolkotar House of Culture, but the culture didn't exactly survive. They're being funded by PSA's Urban Agricultural Program. What the hell is that? Why are you looking at me like that, Murray? So PSA is paying you to work this place? Yeah, there's a lot of programs like that. Locals benefit a little, but I don't think it makes them like us any more than they do. Why is that? What do you mean? Like us. Ethnic differences. No one wants to be ruled by a different group. This whole area had Russians carted in during the SSA. What the hell is the SSA? PSAs are locals. That's non-specific. I like the PSA. It's stable. And the locals are fine enough when they're not shooting us. It's not something I think about much. I work a job, send money back home to my sister and her kid. People did this hundreds of years ago, they'll do 100 years later. Who are you? Jacob, nice to meet you. The privilege of a prey to farm a pool. Right. You don't need to know my business. So he's farming that pool. So, planetarium's off the ledge. There are locals shooting people. I guess that's it, somewhere over there. Like, this whole place got hit by a bomb or something. Who the hell the PSA? Some sort of state organization. Right. Yeah, if you look off the ledge, you can see it. Something very bad happened here. Right. Supposed to go to the planetarium and get a bulb. Thank you. does matter is if I fall off this. Alright, so we don't want to do that. Gun out. Dead end. Gun out. This door. Definitely come in handy. Save our progress on our PDA. Okay, looks like we're care rooms over there. Where's the ground floor at, though? Too late to worry about that now. Planetarium is somewhere. That looks like something with a curve to it.
Hop. 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 Hop.
This is just that. Seems a tad bit risky, but I don't see a ladder. Alright, so we don't want to do that. What we need to do is get over there. I need to figure out how to get us down there.
Thank you. Pop.
Good girl. It's a little hot.
Pop.
Okay, we're gonna drop over this next ledge.
Pop.
Good girl.
Pop.
Okay, we're gonna drop to the next ledge. There you go. Okay, we're gonna walk over to this one.
Pop.
All right, here we go.
Pop.
Gonna walk over to this next one. Oh, that's my girl. That's my girl! Nice work. Whew. So there's the planetarium. Let's make sure now that we can. Love to just drop down there, but I want to see how far it is. Oh, that's not bad. Okay, so that's not too bad. Let's make sure that's okay. I think that's okay. Okay, yeah, we just drop down. There you go. Sorry. Yeah, that was higher than I would have liked. That was about 12 feet. Okay, wow. We made it. Man, that was quite an accomplishment. Whew. Okay, well, before I go into the planetarium, I'm going to end this episode. Sorry. That was a lot of work. I'm Eric Malkavy, and I've been playing Peripetia, the demo. So I'm getting ready to go into the planetarium. Okay, I have to figure out how to get in there. But that's for our next exciting episode. Thank you for watching, and I'll be back soon. Goodbye. And have a great day.